There's people getting married right over there, right? Bachelorette party. Bachelorette parties are fascinating. They always are fascinating to me. They always come to comedy shows, which is dope for me. I don't know how much fun it is for you. I've been to a lot of bachelor parties. I got a lot of friends that are married. Male friends that are married. They typically have a different kind of fun for their party. None of my buddies ever came up to me and was like, yo, you know what I want to do on my last night of freedom? I want to go see Kathy Griffin. Son, this is the last time I'm ever going to be able to see Kathy Griffin. Let's all go together, see Kathy Griffin, get some tiaras, get a sash, drink out of a titty straw. Let's go watch the Queen of Insults. I love it, but it's just not some shit we do. You're not getting married for a while, right? You said, what, May?
May 20th.
Oh, my God, my birthday is the day before that. So that's your portion of useless information. You excited? What's your name?
Michelle.
Michelle? Oh, that's almost my name. Almost my name, almost my birthday. This is bizarre. A little freaky. Feels like a Black Mirror episode. Any advice, Maria, for Michelle? 10 years married, you should know something. What?
Yeah, marry someone funny.
Marry someone funny. Was this motherfucker funny? Because that could go either way. Yeah, find someone fucking funny. Find someone funny. I can see that. That seems reasonable. Funny is like interesting. Are you taking that? Is he funny, Michelle?
He doesn't know he's funny, but he is.
He doesn't know he's funny. Oh, that's fucked up. He doesn't know he's funny, but we laugh at him all the time. He has no fucking clue what we're laughing at. He's just sitting there eating ice cream with a fork, like, look at this dumb motherfucker here. What a dick. No, you're fine. Keep doing it. He doesn't know he's funny. Sometimes we just ask him to read the newspaper and giggle our fucking asses off as he stumbles over words. Oh, that's great. Goddamn.